Okay, so the last lap time was at 1 minute 17.3.